From Holy Mackerel Productions' mobile recording unit, wandering the roadways of the Eastern Seaboard, this is the Main Event Radio Show. The Main Event always features great local and regional entertainment from our own backyard. Hi, I'm Dan Foley. Good to have your company as we cruise the entertainment highways and byways of the Pine Tree State and beyond. So let's get this show on the road, shall we? Here it comes, down that digital highway, this edition of the Main Event Radio Show.
With a smile, you got to think about the future once in a while. Think about this as a business deal. Oh, don't blame Sally's bloodshot eyes. She's just a debutante hanging with the overpaid rich guys. The moon tonight is like a piece of steel. No, it ain't easy. What you been going through? To find the water when the well runs dry. Wait and watch the sky while you're looking for a reason. Time will tell you why. Oh, she got lost on the killing floor. She wants to talk about things we don't talk about anymore. Knows your neighbor lives down the hall. She told the landlord she thought she heard the sound of a woman's voice cry. She listens to the bedroom wall. Hey, no, it ain't easy. What you been going through? Closet with the claw marks on the door. None of the neighbors heard a sound at all. Oh, Mrs. O'Malley's up and died. They found the landlord floating in the river on the Lower East Side. He liked to listen through the bedroom walls. Hey, no, it ain't easy. What you been going through? But it doesn't come easy. It's hard to find the water when the well runs dry. Wait and watch the sky while you're looking for a reason. Time will tell you got to fight the fire. But it doesn't come easy. It's hard to find the water when the well runs dry. Wait and watch the sky while you're looking for a reason. Time will tell you why.
State of mind. dark night once again. A dark night without a friend. Good friends are very hard to find. Maybe I was devil sent, or was it just an accident when I hit that boy on high?
Stuff is good for you, and get your entertainment homegrown right here on the Main Event Radio Show.
It starts with a spark that catches to flame. Given fuel, and it's given air, and it's given a name. The fire will grow, will burn our marshmallows. It'll warm your heart, but it starts with a spark. As every tree was a seed, and every seed came to be by the grace be. Now, darling, you're small, so small for this world. A firefly in a mason jar that will swing and swirl. And the envious stars see how lovely you are. You'll outshine them all, even though you're small. Cause every tree was a seed, and every seed came to be by the grace of the wind or the leg of a bee. It starts with a spark, so infinitesimally small. It spreads to one, and then it spreads to two, before it spreads to us all. And it takes a wrist to twist your wrist. Open up that jar and release the spark. But every tree was a seed, and every seed came to be by the grace of the wind or the leg of a bee. And every bumblebee is made of things that we can't see. So the small things become big things eventually.
the Main Event Radio Show. That's called The Stranger, and it comes from Rustic Overtones. Before that, we heard Connor Garvey and a song called Spark. Barnaby Bright gave us Highway 9. And starting us off for this edition of the program, Jason Spooner Band and Fight the Fire. That and more coming your way with each and every edition of the Main Event Radio Show with me, Dan Foley. Pleasure to have you along. Of course, we're on the radio, and we're also on Facebook, where you'll find this and other recent editions of the program as audio files on our Main Event Radio Show page. We call this program 1239. We're also at our website, meradio.org. Go to meradio.org, and you'll find the Listen Now button on the home page. You click on that, and you got the current edition of the show right there in your ears. More than one way to hear the show, and no matter how you do it, it's always good to have your company. Let's continue now, shall we? Maine being what it is, we always hear good stories and songs and all kinds of tales of no exception would be Bert and I, longtime staples of the Maine humor scene, with a story about Cutler Harbor. It's on the Main Event.
Cutler Harbor. You asked me about Cutler Harbor. That's where I was born and raised. Lived there all my days, man and boy, following the sea. Well, I say following the sea. I ain't never done much blue water sailing, mostly just coasting. I've got me a little jib and mainsail boat, the Nancy and Betsy. And me and me nephew Willie and me, we runs it. We don't carry no hands. We don't need no hands. Though the mainsail is heavy for Willie and me, we just ease the peak and let the mainsail flap. Well, now you'd have thought we'd have known every ripple and reef from here to Eastport and back again. But then again, I recollect that time we was taking on a deck load of lumber for transporting off to Ram Island. And we got in off Goat Head there when there come a hail from shore. It seems they was having a hair setting party, what you might call a christening. Well, we put in close up under the head and we dropped anchor. We lowered the jib, but we didn't have to lower the mainsail. The mainsail was heavy for Willie and me, so we just eased the peak and let the mainsail flap. Well, we went ashore there, and when I tell you that they had two barrels of Barbados rum jacked up there on the beach, you'll understand me when I tell you that they were parting the baby's hair good and proper. Well, after a while, Willie, he started parting a few hairs himself. And I said, Willie, if we're going to get off on this tide, we better get a move on. So we went back aboard the Nancy and Betsy. We weighed anchor. We raised the jib. But we didn't have to raise the mainsail because, you see, we hadn't lowered the mainsail. The mainsail had been heavy for Willie and me, so we had just eased the peak and let the mainsail flap. Well, we raised the peak and we set sail out of there and had gone for no more than 5 minutes when there come in one of them fogs you get around Cutler so thick you can't see your nose in front of your face. And I said, Willie, where be we? He says, I don't know. Well, I said, Willie, you better go below decks and bring up that coastwise pilot. He brung it up on deck, and it were a tattered edition. And he no sooner got it open to the Cutler page when there come along a little puff of wind, just a zephyr, and blew that page right overboard. I said, Willie, what are we going to do now? He said, I don't know. Well, I said, I think we'd better ponder. So we dropped anchor, we lowered the jib, but we didn't have to lower the mainsail. The mainsail was heavy for Willie and me. So we just eased the peak and let the mainsail flap, and then, oh my Lord, how we did ponder. First Willie pondered, then I pondered. We took turns of pondering. And then all at once it come to me. I said, Willie, I've got it. I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to weigh anchor, we're going to raise the jib, we're going to raise the peak, we're going to set sail out of here, and we're going to keep a sailing, by God Almighty, until we get over into this next page here, and then we'll know where we be.
Dear Velma, sorry to hear you're in prison for shooting gulls. I wanted you to know my heart still beats for you. I've been missing you something wicked. I know the warden lets you listen to tape recordings. So me and the boys went down to Old Orchard Beach. We each put a quarter in the recording booth, and we came out with this song just for you.
Wicked good. Wicked good. Wicked good.
I love you, darling, 'cause you're wicked good. You started fires in my heart of wood, and they're burning hot because you're wicked good.
Wicked sharp.
Everything about you is wicked sharp. When I saw you at the counter of the old Kmart, fell in love with you because you're wicked sharp. I've been halfway around the world and halfway back again, from Paris, Maine to Paris, France. And darling, I think you're the cutest girl I ever did see. Won't you take me to the dance, darling?
Wicked good.
And our life together's wicked good. Even when our teeth fall out, it's understood. They'll be chattering away, you wicked good.
Well, Fred, where did you ever find such a cunning girl?
I told you, it was at the Kmart. Don't you listen to the record you're playing?
I always thought she kind of looked massive to me.
No, she ain't massive. That's just from the front. You turn sideways, step back a couple steps, she looks wicked decent. I've been halfway around the world and halfway back again, from Paris, Maine to Paris, France. And darling, you're the cutest, the most cunning girl I ever did see. Won't you take me to the dance, darling?
Wicked good.
And our romance too, it's wicked good. And just like turnips, you're my favorite food. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner, wicked good.
Wicked good.
Not just another pretty radio show. The main event is radio the way it should be.
Everything's falling down around me, but no one to turn to now. But no one left to blame, no one to call my own. That I'm on the road I chose, and there is no going home. Hey, Mr. You, with a vacant stare, I don't know what you carry, but there's something that we share. Hey, you lady, with your bottles and cans, I don't know lost it, but we're both lost just the same. And there is
no going home,
there is no going home. your garden, laughing kids, and a loving wife. Now the sky don't look so blue, the sun don't shine so bright, and I'm drinking in a bar, alone with my new life. And there is no going home, there is no going home.
Show with Steve Jones. There is no going home from his album It's Different Every Day. Also the Wicked Good Band and their signature tune Wicked Good, and that after we heard about Cutlahaba and some of the goings on there, we heard it from Bert and I, all right here on the original Homegrown Radio Show, on your radio of course, and on Facebook, Main Event Radio Show page. This program is number 1239, and you can hear it right there. Also, meradio.org is our website, meradio.org. Find the Listen Now button and click on that and get the current edition of the show almost instantly if you have good internet. Continuing now, this is Archipelago. A bunch of folks who are from by the sea, including Frank Gutwals. Frank and his friends got together for this band when they made a live album so far. Here's a cut from it. Poncho and Lefty from Archipelago on the Main Event.
Living on the road, my friend, gonna keep us free and clean. Wear your skin like iron, and your breath's as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but a favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye, and you sank into your dreams. Pancho was a bandit boy, rode his horse fast as polished steel, wore his guns outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. And Pancho met his match, you know, on the desert down in Mexico. No one heard his dying word, and that's the way it goes. All the Federales say could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust at Pancho, a bit down south, it ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they lay out Pancho low, Lefty split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. Well, there ain't nobody know. All the federalists say, could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Sing how Pancho felt. Lefty lives in a cheap hotel. Desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold. So this story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true. Save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. And now he's growing old. All the federalists say, could have had him any day. They only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose. Yes, a few great federalists say, could have had him any day. They only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose. They only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose.
Songs, and I don't care. You can sing my tighten up your load and take off your jewels. Take a little bit of smoke and lay down your booze. Come soon or later, you're gonna have to choose. I choose my joy. Choose my joy. I choose my joy. Choose my joy. Keep my joy. Keep my joy. Keep my joy. Take my joy. Keep my joy. Show my joy.
That's Rockin' Chair. It comes from the Mallet Brothers Band on the Main Event Radio Show, where it is now time to visit the Vault of Vinyl. The Vault being where we keep our dusty, scratchy old vinyl collection of records, and we pull one out and play a song from it for you. Matter of fact, this one is from a 45 RPM record. So, this time around, we hear from Lenny Bushy, a native of the J. Livermore Falls area, and play Crazy in Love. It's from Lenny, as we visit the Vault of Vinyl on the Main Event.
Who?
from garages, basements, and yes, even real recording studios in and around the great state of Maine. This is the Maine Event Radio Show.
That old mill, you supported every family in this town. Put some kids through college, the price you paid was high. Broke the back of every man you hired and fired. Eddie Butler worked third shift, still made school by eight. And his father and his uncles and six brothers did the same, till their lives were all that they had left to hate. And now your doors are locked, your windows smashed, your men at work gone south. The ones who wouldn't go now fill the bars. You whistled and you hummed three shifts a day for 50 years. All you left is tenements, rundown cars. That old mill, you supported every family in this town. Gone south, the ones who wouldn't go now fill the bars. You whistled and you hummed three shifts a day for 50 years. And all you left was tenements, rundown cars. Damn old mill, just another broken soldier in the war. You worked us too hard yesterday, but we could use your work today. Now we don't ever work no more. That old mill, you supported every family in this town.
Tell me, where will I go now? My family and I.
Too old to work. said I'm too young to die. Tell me, where will I go now? My family and I. I'm too old to work and I'm too young to die. Tell me, where will I go now? My family and
Main Event Radio Show with Lewiston Kids. That comes from The Lomax, a song from one of the many fine volumes of the Greetings from Area Code 207 collection. Lewiston Kids. Yep. Gray Season out of Cambridge, Massachusetts, gave us their Aragon Mill and John Lincoln Wright. Speaking of mills, That Old Mill from his album of the same name. That after we visited with Lenny Bushy and Crazy in Love as we visited the Vault of Vinyl. All kinds of stuff going on right here. I'm glad to have you along for the ride as we cruise the entertainment highways and byways of the Pine Tree State and beyond. Let's continue now, shall we? Here is Jenny Blanche, one you may recognize. You've Got a Friend. It's on the Main Event.
If you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand, oh, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, oh, to see you again. Winter, spring, summer or fall, well now all you've got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will, 'cause you've got a friend. If the sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, well, keep your head together now and call my name out loud. Soon I will be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I come running, oh, to see you again. Winter, spring, summer or fall, well now all you've got to do is come, and I'll be there, yes I will. Well, ain't it good to know that you've got a friend, when people can be so cold, well they'll hurt you and desert you, well they'll take your soul if you let them, oh, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I come running, to see you again. Oh, don't you know now, winter, spring, summer or fall, well now all you've got to do is come, and I'll be there, yes I will, 'cause you've got a friend. Oh, you've got a friend. got a friend.
You've got a friend. Well, you certainly do when you listen to the Main Event Radio Show, and it's always good to know that you're there. As we get ready to put a wrap on this edition of the program, I want to say thank you to this station for putting us on the air, and thanks to Kevin Foley for getting the IT work done that I do not have a clue about, and thanks especially to you for joining me. I hope you're going to be here next time, because I know I will when the Main Event comes your way once again. Till then, Dan Foley signing off for the Main Event, a Holy Mackerel production, coming to you from our mobile recording unit, wandering the highways of the East Coast. Until then, be good to yourself. Be good to the folks you meet. Let's all be good to the planet. We only got one of them. Here's Tricky Britches to get us out of here.